Hello friends, welcome back to my news world. Today I'm going to give you a short note on World No Tobacco Day. Every year on 31 May, the World Health Organization WHO and global partners celebrate World No Tobacco Day. The annual campaign is an opportunity to raise awareness on the harmful and deadly effects of tobacco use and secondhand smoke exposure and discourage the use of tobacco in any form. Take the first step as No Smoking Day. Don't let tobacco take your breath away. Diseases caused by using tobacco. Oral cancerous lesions. Lung cancer from tobacco use. World's first No Tobacco Day was celebrated on 7th April 1988. The theme of World No Tobacco Day 2020 is protecting youth from industry manipulation and preventing them from tobacco use. Don't waste your life. Catch up your dreams. Stop smoking. Light up your life, not your lungs. Follow your dreams. Have a great day. Thank you for watching.